was Christmas Eve, Dave, at the Conn's house. My old man said to me, "What can I get you, son?" "I got you a jungle gym. I bought you a football team. How about we find some friends? I know that's been your dream. You see, the thing is, Dad, I'm not that popular. The kids call me Four Eyes. Fulham fans call me a wanker. Well, here's a lesson, son. You are a billionaire. If no affection comes your way, we'll buy it. That's how we do it here." I got Dave on the phone asking who should I call. He said that for money, Jericho will do it all. And get Cody involved, but bring lots of tissues. Like you, he is dealing with some daddy issues. Brandi will come, she will chew up the screen. She'll be a women's division and steal every scene. Then Kenny Omega, he will bring all that jazz. Just never ever mention Okada carried his ass. Now the boys here in AEW ask, can Tony come out to play? They will always be my friends as long as I pay. I really did like the Shield, can I get one of those? Seth and Roman said fuck off, so I'll settle for Ambrose. And I'll need some announcers like in the Tokyo Dome. I'll go pull Jim and Tony from the retirement home. Now the boys here in AEW ask, can Tony come out to play? They will always be my friends as long as I pay. I wanted Charlotte Flair. You settled for Riho. I tried to hire Bray Wyatt, but only got Miro. You see, the thing is, Dad, among these misfits and rejects, I have now found my place. And all it took was some checks. Now, the boys here in AEW ask, can Tony come out to play? They will always be my friends as long as I pay. Dear Jim, you're a treasure. Never change. To Brian, the truly great Brian Last, the best and most knowledgeable co-host in the business. Criminally underappreciated. Well, I appreciate you, man. To the listeners and the cult of Cornette, what an amazing group of people you are. So welcoming and so generous. Merry Christmas to all of you. And to Tony Khan, Vince Russo, Joey Ryan, and Dave Meltzer, thank you, fuck you, or what the hell. Merry Christmas!